Diabetes is a leading cause of kidney disease around the world. In the United States and Europe, diabetes is the leading cause of kidney failure. You have a 20 to 40% chance of developing diabetic kidney disease over your lifetime. There are two important tests that you need to be aware of. First, your urine should be tested on a yearly basis for a substance called albumin. This protein is normally less than 30, and if the level is above 30 on a repeated basis, then you have signs of early diabetic kidney disease. A second test is a blood test called the creatinine level. This level is then put into an equation called the MDRD equation, which measures the GFR. The GFR is a measurement of your filtering capacity of the kidney. If this is reduced, then you also have signs of early diabetic kidney disease. At the Joslin Diabetes Center, we are at the forefront of research on kidney disease at the epidemiologic, basic science, and clinical trial level, aimed at determining both the causes and cures for diabetic kidney disease. If you take nothing else away from this presentation today, please remember the following. One, have your urine checked for albumin at least on a yearly basis. Two, have your blood checked for creatinine and have the result put into the MDRD equation to measure GFR. Please make sure your doctor does this. Lastly, according to our Joslin Diabetes Center clinical guidelines, if the urine albumin is significantly elevated or you have a GFR of less than 60, you should be referred to a kidney doctor.